The market vendors found the $500 disbursement insufficient to cover their needs. However, most of them appear to be happy about the new location. Some say it's more spacious and others say it's good for business.
The new location, it is very spacious. People can pass through and people are more entitled to buy whatever they need. At the same time, you find those who are coming in, like those people from the countryside, they can get some space at the back there where they can locate their trays, they can put their produce and they can sell it. I find it's very good.
So far, I am quite satisfied. To tell you the truth, I came here early this morning, I opened up my tray and fixed up my umbrellas and made sure I organized everything on my stall, and I'm very happy about it. People have come, they have bought things from us, so it's okay. I'm quite satisfied about it.
It's okay. Not convenient. Just close to the road. People continue passing. It's good.
But not all vendors express the same feeling. One vendor says that the new location is causing an inconvenience.
I have my tarpaulin where I used to hang my tarpaulin on my shop and tie the rest in the vehicle where I have my shelter. So now if I have to sell there, I'll have to buy a tent.
So where are you selling here right now?
Yeah, look my vehicle back there. You see all my things exposed in the hot sun. So when I'm there, I mean, who is attending me to give me something for me to buy a tent? Because I need a tent, because I can't stay in the sun, because there is no place where I can hang my tarpaulin to prevent my thing from burning in the hot sun.
The vendors spent their first day in the new location on Monday. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.